At the forefront of science and industry, mechanical engineers design and build everything from machinery to systems like heating, cooling, and transportation. Our next guest has a unique specialty. Let's meet a robotics engineer. Lorenzo, it's great to meet you.
Hello, thank you for coming. Let's go to see the shop.
Let's go.
My name is Lorenzo Aguilar Valdez. I am the production manager for Innovative Mining Services. And I have been working here for 6 years. Our customers are in the mining industry, but we have in the oil industry, forestry, the roads. I am an industrial robotics engineer. So this is the perfect environment to mix both the degrees together. The welding side and the robotics, the automation. I really like how when you start building something, even if it's in the computer, you are designing, and at the end you see the results, you can say, oh, that's like my baby that I just designed, that we just made.
Lorenzo, now this looks like a robot. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Yeah, that's my baby. Here in IMS, we make a lot of customized parts. And it's really difficult to use a robot or an automated system. But also we make several products where we have to make in big quantities, and it's quite tedious to do it by hand. In that case is when we use the robot for welding.
Right, so you get a more consistent product.
Exactly.
Very cool. Well, let's see it. Mm-hmm.
I have a welding technician degree. Then I went to university for 4 years and a half, where I learned hydraulics, pneumatics, mechanics, electronics, programming. First of all, you have to understand a lot of mechanics, physics, and of course, you have to know about materials, you have to know how the machines work, signals, inputs, outputs. The machines, they are made to make our life easier, but they will never replace humans. They don't know what to do until you tell them what to do and how to do it.
Lorenzo, this looks like a big piece of equipment behind me. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Yeah, it's a plasma cutting table. It's where we cut our blades from 1/16 to 4 inches thickness. So we do that in the computer. We design the parts. Then we have to transfer that to the control. I will say that working in the automation and robotics industry is like making in music. In music, you have different sounds. With automation and robotics, it's similar. So you have to synchronize different devices, different signals, to make it work together to do something.
Lorenzo, that was so cool. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for coming. Have a nice day.
Once again, I'm Mariam for Career Trek, reminding you that this career could be yours.